Hello and welcome to the class stand here at Agritechnica 2017. My name's Alistair Bourne and I'm the UK and Ireland Wheeled Loading Shovel and Telescopic Handler Product Specialist and also the Regional Sales Manager of the Class Eastern Group. Today it gives me great pleasure in being able to introduce to you something we are immensely proud of and incredibly excited about. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to reveal to you the all-new Class Taurian Wheeled Loading Shovel range, built in partnership with Liebherr, a manufacturer, just like Class, a family business, which has been producing wheeled loading shovels for the past 63 years, and in that time has manufactured more than 50,000 wheeled loading shovels. Now that is very impressive. The Class Taurian range is made up of seven different models. We have a small platform, a mid-range platform, and a large platform offering. Our smallest machines are the 535 and the 639, followed by the 1177, 1410 and 1511, which are the mid-range machines, with the biggest machines in the range, the 1812 and the 1914, situated behind me, filling in the top of the range. We believe that our range of materials handling equipment fits the agricultural market very well, with an offering of smaller machines for the smaller farmers, which have got very confined spaces to work in, but then we've also got offerings of bigger machines for the contractors running salpa power foragers like our Jaguars, which we know very, very well. So, let's take a closer look at this machine in a bit more detail. The biggest machine in the range is the Class Taurian 1914. That's 19 tonnes gross vehicle weight and a 14 tonne full turn tipping load. That's mega impressive. Let's turn that full turn tipping load into capacity. Lift capacity therefore is 50% of full turn tipping load, which is around about 7 tonnes. This machine can easily handle a 4 cube or even a 7 cube bucket, so you can get a lot of material moved in a very short period of time. At the tool end of the machine, you'll notice we have a Euro headstock. So this headstock will fit any attachment from any current wheel loading shovel supplier. Standard fit on the Taurian range, hydraulically activated from inside the cab. The Taurian wheel loader range, we have three different front end loader geometries. We have a Z-bar linkage, which gives you immense tear out force and quick dumping. We have the parallel linkage loader end, which gives you true parallel lift, high torque forces in the topper end of the loading cycle, and great tear out force. And then finally, unique to the Taurian range, we have the agricultural kinematics loader, which is on this machine here, which gives you the best of both worlds, both a parallel linkage and a Z-bar linkage for the tear out. This machine has got ZF axles front and rear, with limited slip differentials as standard. This machine itself is actually situated on 650 75 32 inch tyres. Standard in the UK, we will be putting 750 65 R26 inch tyres. So you get fantastic traction for pushing power up the silage clamp, great stability because of the larger footprint, and also immense transfer of weight onto a silage clamp when you're rolling material in. The fuel tank is here alongside me. Our fuel tank is 280 litres, more than enough. With this machine from testing, we've found that's plenty for a full working day. The transmission in the centre of the machine is a C-Matic class transmission. C-Matic is a combination of a hydrostatic and a mechanical transmission, so you get the best of both worlds again. It's a continually variable transmission from 0 to 40 kilometres an hour, 40 kilometres an hour being the top road speed, but gives you fine progressive power, but also with the mechanical side of the transmission gives you immense pushing power. Unique again to the Taurian wheel loading shovel range is where the cooling pack's located. Competitor wheel loaders have their cooling packs in the rear of the machine. Ours is situated behind the cab. It's a nice, narrow, wasp-waist design, so your visibility as an operator down the left-hand and right-hand side of the machine is undisturbed. Our cooling pack, we call it dynamic cooling. There are lots of sensors that are automatically taking note of fuel temperature, transmission temperature, hydraulic temperature, engine temperature, and intercooling temperature. And the fan will automatically kick in between 100 and 1050 RPM. The engine is a four-cylinder Liebherr engine, 228 horsepower with an absolutely incredible 1,433 newton meters of torque. Now that is immense power. This torque comes in at 1,100 RPM, so you're not burning lots of fuel to get your traction and to get your torque through. As you can see, you've got fantastic access to the engine bay on all three sides of the machine. This When it comes to daily checks, it's fantastic, but when it comes to repairs and service work, it's even better. You haven't got to climb behind wheels, climb them over the machine, you haven't got to use ladders. On the other side of the machine, you can actually walk on top of the machine itself and see all the different areas to work on. Talking more about the service side, that's even more impressive. The engine doesn't get serviced until 2,000 hours. The hydraulics are checked at 3,000 hours, but actually doesn't get changed until 6,000 hours. That is 3 times longer service life than any other competitor wheeled loading shovel. The axles are changed at 1,000 hours, and the transmission is changed at 1,000, then every 2,000 after that. So as you can see, that's a small insight into the 1914, just one of 7 wheel loaders that we have in our range, and that is impressive. Also on the stand, we've got one of our mid-range machines, the 1511, as you can see here. This has been fitted with a parallel linkage loader end and has 167 horsepower John Deere engine. Full turn tipping load of this machine is 11 tons. And overall weight is just less than 15 tons. As you can see, this machine has actually got the 750-65 R26-inch tyres that we talked about earlier. On the other side of our stand, we've also got our compact loader, the smallest one in the range, the 535. The Taurian 535 has a 63 horsepower Yanmar diesel engine and has got a 3.5 ton full turn tipping load and weighs just over 5 tons. Again, a nice compact little loader there for the smaller stock machine or smaller dairy farming units. So that's just a brief insight into the Taurian wheel loading shovel range. Do please come along to the stand and speak to our dedicated ag sales and product teams about your requirements for 2018. We'd love to be able to speak to you and tell you more about this fantastic new range that we've launched here at Agritechnica 2017. Alternatively as well, another product worth looking at is our new Scorpion range. This as well has been built with Liebherr, and we have got 3 of the new models here for you to see. We've got the narrow platform 1033, the 741, and the 756 at the far end. But there'll be more information about that on Class Live over the next few days. If you have any questions, do please ask them on Class Live, and alternatively, keep an eye on all our social media channels over the next few days as well. It's been a pleasure to talk to you and introduce this new range, and we look forward to seeing you at Agritechnica 2017.